Much to my sadness, I noticed that one of the trunks to my Edgeworthia looks like the root is wrapping around the other trunk. So unfortunately, I made the hard decision to cut it down today. Hopefully the plant will be healthier.